call up the sheriff and the highway patrol, cause there's a fool on the road, careening out of control. Hard neck, go fast when this game let go. I wish I never did come so well. Well, I keep my motor running, got my mirror on, I say my idea, heaven is a paradise. Say my take just a couple of minutes real briefly and introduce all the boys in the band to you. These fellas travel all over the country with me. They work real hard for me, and most of them are old friends of mine, and I'm very proud of them. First off, over on my right, playing the piano, singing all the harmony with me, I want you folks to give him a nice welcome here in Oklahoma City tonight. He's from the country music capital of the world. Yeah. Napoleon, North Dakota. Country Joey Schmidt on the piano. A lead guitar, I've been a fan of his picking for a long time, and I'm real proud to have him as a member of the Miami band. Now from Lexington, Kentucky, Mr. Lou Toomey on guitar. Playing drums and singing harmony with me, one of the finest singers and drummers I've ever had the pleasure of working with. I want you folks to clap extra loud for him tonight. He's working under a little bit of a handicap. He lost most all of his hair in an auto accident last night in Lexington, Kentucky. Mr. Bruce Rutherford. Playing bass, another young man I'm very proud of. He plays a good solid bass and sings a great country song. From Dayton, Ohio, Mr. Mike Chamberlain on bass. Last but certainly not least, on lead guitar, steel guitar, harmonica, and dobro, the original member of the Miami band. He was with me back when it was just me and him, traveling all over the country in cars. From Berea, Kentucky, my right-hand man, Mr. Carson Chamberlain. Right, that's Saturday night when I must have had a couple of my feet and all right. A cupcake, a shimmy and shake.